Three important women, three important artists, three important stories. Historically, they represent the only documented three-generational full-time professional female painting dynasty. One opened the door, one changed things forever, and one took native art to the mainstream art world. Pablita Velarde, In Her Own Words, by Dr. Shelby Tisdale, director of the Museum of Indian Arts and Culture. Helen Hardin, A Straight Line Curved, by prominent New Mexico writer Kate Nelson. And Margaret Bagshaw's memoirs, Teaching My Spirit to Fly. For more information or to order your books, please call 505-988-2024 or visit us on the web at www.thethreebooks.com.